All right. I've heard several speakers today say that we shouldn't be discouraged by the turnout today. Just need you to know that I'm not discouraged because I know that standing here as a raging granny, I represent more than 100 grandmothers in South Florida, and we're just one of more than 100 gaggles of grannies throughout Canada and the U.S. So we number in the hundreds of thousands, and I'm sure that each of you represents a couple of thousand people too. So when I look around, I see people who care enough about our grandchildren and their future to be here to sing out for peace. That's what the Raging Grannies are all about. We brought you one song we're going to do now, and we'll probably see you later over at City Hall and do another one. War plans. It's time now to take back our country and give folks a helping hand. Foreclosures are rising and more folks are now unemployed. Whatever happened to the land of the free we enjoyed? It's time a stand. Let's get out and bail out the people, and then we'll shout it, yes we can. Bail out the people and give them the money they need. To hell with the bankers, they suffer from terminal greed. We've got to stop who profit from war. Yes, we will follow.